this is a song that we wrote for the album called Don't Make a Scene, and it was really me thinking about those times that I went to music festivals, and you know, when you're 18, 19, and there was one particular time when we went to this festival, had a great day. I think the Foo Fighters were headlining. There's a festival called Big Day Out in Australia, and it was kind of the biggest festival that that we have, or at least it was. And I remember having a great day, and actually it was really good friends of ours went, and they were kind of like the dream couple. They were both really cool, good-looking people. And right at the end, they had this huge fight, and I just remember thinking it was like this kind of window into this otherwise perfect relationship, and it was kind of all to the backdrop of this festival, and this song was inspired by that. And yeah, needless to say, they're not together anymore. Wonderful people though.
Mistakes are true. Should we take the call when the sun gets low? It's a long day coming if we see it all. I don't mean it was good. But it worked for a time that's close to the end. I'll be on my own, 'cause I don't feel like myself. If she's falling down, don't make a scene, don't make a sound. Wrong, yeah. Am I safe in you? Can it all go on if mistakes are true? I don't mean it was good enough to pretend, but it worked for.
Cheers.